exercise 7.2, 12th sum, if A, comma, B, comma, C are all the positive and P, Q, rth term of the GP show that the determinant is going to 0. So, the given that the values is solution, given that A, comma, B, comma, C are the positive and P, Q and rth term of the rth terms of GP, rth terms of GP. Now AC equal to A into R power P minus 1. So A R power N minus 1. That is called as AC equal to T P. Next to BC equal to TQ. Next to CC equal to TR. Okay, wa? So next one, the first value, A is equal to AR power P minus 1. Next to BC equal to AR power Q minus 1. Next to CC equal to AR power R minus 1. Okay, wa? That is called the GP of the GP, the general term TNC equal to A power A into R power N minus 1. That is the general form. Okay, one. So the first equation, taking log on both sides, which implies log A, that is equal to log of into A R power P minus 1. So this one is going to, which is equal to log M plus log N formula. Log M plus next one plus log of into R power P minus 1. R power P minus 1. So this one is going to, the answer is log A plus P minus 1 into log R. Okay, what? So this is also taking log on both sides. So the last answer is log A plus Q minus 1 into log R. So next one, the last one is log A plus R minus 1 into log R. That is the important point of the given sum. Okay, one. So let us take the left hand side of the determinant value. Let us take the left hand side determinant of into log A, log B, log C. Okay, this one P, Q, R, 1, 1, 1, that is the left hand side. So log A, replace the value of this one fully, that is equal to determinant of into first one log A plus next one P minus 1 into log R, into log R, the first one. Next log A plus Q minus 1 into log R. Next one, log A, R minus 1 into log R. So the remaining value, this one P, next Q, next R, 1, 1, 1. Okay, one. So by using the next rule is, this one is C2 tends to C2 minus C3. That is the rule. Okay. By using the next rule is C2 minus C3. So which implies that log of into, so determinant log A plus P minus 1 into log R. This one P minus 1, next one 1. So next one log A plus Q minus 1 into log R. Next Q minus 1 into 1. The next one log A plus R minus 1 into log R, R minus 1 into 1. Okay, one. So next one C1 is tends to, the very important operations, C1 is tends to, so C1 there is no changes, minus of into, so this one fully C2. So C2 into this one c2 into the multiple of the general value, that is called log r. So log r, okay va. Next one, next minus value, so this one c3 into log a, clear? So c1 fully there is no change, the first c1 value, so log a plus p minus 1 into log r, that is c1. Next minus c2, c2 means this one minus half into p minus 1 into log r, so this one log r. Next minus minus c3, c3 means 1, so 1 into this one log a, so this is called log a. So log a, log a cancel, p minus 1, p minus 1 into r is cancels, going to 0. So that is the, by using for this result, by we get the result is r1, c1 fully 0, this one going to 0, this one going to 0, this is also going to 0. So p minus 1, q minus 1, r minus 1, 1, 1, 1. For any determinant, any rows, any columns, is fully 0, that determinant is going to 0. Okay, va? So this is going to 0. So therefore, is equal to RHS, that is called log A, log B, log C, P, Q, R, 1, 1, 1, is equal to 0. So that is called the result of 12th sum. Okay.